We could be like... like a family. This is gonna turn seriously wrong in a second. Is that because I killed Toriel? You idiot! You haven't learned a thing! In this world, it's kill or be killed! And now I'm gonna die. Okay, I just restarted the game. Flowey? Hopefully this is recording right. I don't know if this is for real or what. The game crashed, or... yeah, crashed. Wait. I got a save thing. I can't hit C to check stats or anything. Oh! File erased! Oh no. Do I still have 2 hit points? Howdy! It's me, Flowey! I don't remember what voice I did for Flowey. Flowey the flower! I owe you a huge thanks! You really did a number on that old fool! Without you, I never would have gotten past him. Oh, that face. But now, with your help...
he's dead! And I've got the human souls!
Boy! I've been empty for so long. It feels great to have a soul inside me again.
I can feel them wriggling.
Oh, you're feeling left out, aren't you? Well, that's just perfect. After all, I only have 6 souls. I still need one more.
Before I become God. And then, with my newfound powers. Monsters. Humans. Everyone.
All the faces, the symbols and such.
I'll show them all the real meaning of this world.
Oh, and forget about escaping to your old save file. It's gone forever. Is it really? Did they delete my save file? But don't worry. Your old friend Flowey has worked out a replacement for you.
I'll save over your own death. So you can watch me tear you to bloody pieces. Over and over and over.
Can't do that voice.
What? Do you really think you could stop me?
You really are an idiot. Oh boy, I'm doomed. How many points do I have? Giant paws, pincers. Brain stuff. And a smiley face. I can move. Oh my god! Oh crap. Oh, fight? I can't do anything. There's no access to anything. Huh. This is all just a bad dream.
And you're never waking up.
Oh my god. Okay. really annoying, guys. It keeps quitting out on me. On purpose. It's never seen the game crash itself. Well, obviously it hasn't crashed, it just exited out, but it makes it look like it's crashing itself. So anyway, we've got hee-hee-hee. Did you really think I was going to be satisfied? Killing you only one time? Oh, brother. Well, I wasn't expecting this. I thought I was done with the damn game, damn it. How do I avoid all this crap? There's too much stuff. Does that hurt me if I go by the claw? They have the circles. Fight! Damn it! There's no such thing as happy endings. This is all that's left. Great. We got warning with a blue heart. Oh crap. I am no good at this. I called for help. Oh! Health! I got health! We're being healed, yes! Oh crap! Oh my god, there's mouths and— oh my god. This is like something out of this freaking Syriac video. Flies? I got flies? Bite. Oh my god, I can't avoid being hit over and over again. Warning, I got orange. Orange heart. Ah. Oh my god, I can't... Act! Call for help! Oh wait. Oh, I only got a little bit! No, I need more than that! I need a lot more than that! Damn it. Are you really that desperate? Hee-hee-hee. Does this start all the way over? Damn it. Blue heart? Oh crap! Wait, I can't move other than— damn it! I'm gonna die from frickin' act! Good, I think I'm actually progressing even though I'm dying, I guess, every time. We get a heart, we're saved, and I'm gonna die soon. Wait, where's all the blue stuff? Are you letting me kill you on purpose? Sicko. Ha ha ha. Oh god, flies! We got flies. My god, I can't even track where everything's coming from. Damn it! Purple heart. Horror, sadness, murder, ruin, death, doom, horror, murder, run, oh, act, I call for help. Well, that one was easy. Oh, we need all the stuff. Some more. Oh, crap, that's not enough. Oh, I'm gonna die now. Oh, crap. Oh my god, and it keeps loading me randomly into the middle of the screen. Yeah, goodbye, guys. Honestly, fighting you is pretty fun. So even if you are a sicko, I'll take it. Yeah, such a humanitarian. Call me a sicko. I don't know how to avoid that crap. I don't know how to avoid most of this stuff. My god. Green heart. Pots of flames. Oh. Act! I need to act! Quump! Act! Ah! Yes! All of that! I got almost all the points back. Fight! Yikes! Ah! Oh, we got bombs! Warning! Yellow heart! This is pure insanity. Oh! No! No! Act! Oh, shoot me with that, all that stuff. Thank you. More, 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 more. Yellow, oh, all the hearts? I got them all? Oh, can I grab? No, I can't do anything with them. Hope, stuff. Thumbs up. Band-aid, ugh. Flowey's defense dropped to zero. Fight! Oh! Thumbs up! Fight! Fight! Band-aid! Fight! Fight! Power! Fight! 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 Damn it! Stop throwing this crap at me, man! Oh my god! Oh man! Out of the way! I don't even know where I am! Oh! Hope. My god, this is insane. Oh, Oh, thank God. Will you just die already? No! No! Yes, yes, yes. Please to die. Please to be dying. Commence the dying. This can't be happening. You... File 3 loaded. You idiot! He's loading me over and over again. I can't move. Hee hee hee. I'm almost dead. Did you really think you could defeat me? Maybe? I am the god of this world. And you? You're hopeless. Hopeless and alone. Golly, that's right. Your worthless friends can't save you now. Call for help. I dare you. Cry into the darkness. Mommy, Daddy, somebody help. See what good it does you. You called for help. And? Somebody answering? But nobody came. Thanks. Boy, what a shame. Nobody else is gonna get to see you die. Oh my God, I don't want to do this anymore. Oh, I'm full. I'm full of stuff. What? How'd you... Well, I'll just... Load failed. What? Where are my powers? The souls? What are they doing? No! No! You can't do that! You're supposed to obey me! Stop! Stop it! Stop! Oh! Am I gonna regret this? Mercy? Do I have to fight him all over again? What are you doing? Do you really think I've learned anything from this? No. Sparing me won't change anything. Killing me is the only way to end this. If you let me live, I'll come back. Fine. I don't want to go through that crap all over again. I knew you had it in you. Is that what Flowey wanted us to do? It's just a regular flower. Should I have spared him again? Temmie Chang. So from what I understand, there are a lot of different endings to this. However, I will not be exploring them. At least not anytime soon. Because I have other games to get to. But I hope you guys enjoyed. The phone's ringing. Ring, ring. Okay, so just in case this quits out unexpectedly, guys, thanks for watching. And see you in the next Let's Play. Whatever. Ring, ring. Heya! It's Sans. Is anyone there? Well, I'll just leave a message. Since you left, things down here are different. With Asgore gone, Undyne became the ruler of the underground. She's decided to destroy every human that comes here. Great. And since the human souls disappeared, she's also looking for a new way to break the barrier. And when she does, she's going to wage war on humanity. I mean, that was Asgore's plan too. But he was really, bad at it. Undyne has also expanded the Royal Guard massively. She says the first thing she'll do after we get out of here is take her army and personally hunt you down and destroy you. Oh, goody. Meanwhile, I've been knocking on the door to the ruins, but that woman hasn't been answering me. Yeah. Maybe she's not feeling well?
Hey, Sans! Who are you talking to?
Oh, just a human.
Oh, cool. Wait, did you say the human? Can I talk to them?
Sure, knock yourself out.
Hey, Undyne's the Empress now. It's amazing. And she appointed me to be the most important royal position. That's it. That's literally the title. What do I do? She told me to, stand around and look cute. Well, that's the perfect job for me. I do that all the time without trying. Finally, I'm important. And it's all thanks to you. And the horrible things you did.
Great.
Thank you, human. Come back and visit sometime. Wait, Undyne would probably kill you, but you'd get to see me. So you gotta risk it. You gotta. See you soon.
Click. Okay. So, this is my ending. Take it or leave it, guys. Sorry. I'm sorry for killing Toriel. I didn't realize at the time that, you know, I could spare her. I wasn't familiar enough with combat. I think I had spared some creatures before. But, for some reason I didn't think I could spare her. I figured it was the big boss battle and I was supposed to fight her and, you know, achieve victory and keep fighting until the battle was done, and I didn't realize that she would be dead as a result. I know, pretty stupid, but I've fought in many other RPGs and the character wasn't dead at the end, so I didn't think the game would go that way. So anyway, sorry for killing Toriel. Sorry for, if I chose the, well, what you might see to be the wrong choice with Flowey. He looked pretty threatening there at the end, so I figured I should not keep doing mercy. I didn't want to have to go through another battle like that again, so. Again, I know there's many different options, and there's a pacifist run, there's a genocide run, and then there's different endings you can get within those runs as well, you know, depending on, you know, who you might kill or not kill and stuff like that. And I don't want to play the whole game over again just to see those endings. I might just look it up on YouTube. Again, guys, no plans at all to revisit this at a later time. If, you know, if I wasn't so bogged down with different games to play, I'd consider it. But really, 2017 looks to be a busy year, so for those who don't care, you can tune out now. I still have to play Enderal, the Skyrim mod, which I was gonna play, well, a couple months ago until I realized that it's about 100 hours long. And we have the sequel to Planescape, Torment, Tides of Numenera, which is bound to be hundreds of hours long, especially because I'm going to be reading all the text. That's coming out. There's a couple other games coming out that I just can't remember the titles of. I want to get to some more, what would you call it, more Telltale games. I want to play the first Fallout game, maybe the second. And eventually I want to get to Baldur's Gate. I never actually finished personally the first Baldur's Gate game, so I would love to get to that. And of course, there's other games coming out. No Man's Sky I have to get back to. Someday EverQuest again. It's just too much crap. It's too much. I have to finish my Pillars of Eternity, White March Part 2. That's going to be the next Let's Play. And I have to finish the King's Quest 2015 remake, or reboot, whatever you call it. So I've only played Chapter 1, so now I need to play 2 through 5, plus the epilogue, which is yet to come out. Mass Effect Andromeda, and I want to play the entire Witcher series. So I have got my schedule beyond full, brimming over with freaking games. First world problems, you know. Others would be envious of my problems, I'm sure, so I can't really complain. But anyway, that's pretty much the reason why I'm not going to be playing, doing alternate endings and such, just because there's so many endings, and basically I have to play the game all over again, and I just don't have time. So anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. So this is my reality, my version, at least for, you know, a few years. Who knows, maybe I feel like playing it again at some point. Now that I know how to fire, I know how to make the... I didn't know I could actually shoot things in battles until the very end. That's insane. But anyway, I want to thank you guys for not spoiling. At least up to this point, I have not gotten any spoilers, which is good, because now I've finished the game, so I got no spoilers. So thanks again. See you in a future Let's Play. I hope to see you guys in something else. Feel free to comment and, say hello and all that fun stuff. Thanks for watching. In enduring, grow strong.